rivers leave out to sea. The world's longest river is the Nile River. Rivers flow through almost every country in the world. A river flows from its source in the hills or mountains through valleys and plains. Glaciers are rivers of ice that flow down from mountains. The ice melts at the glacier's snout end, creating streams. Some rivers start from mountain lakes that are fed by many small mountain streams.